Today we are working on the sequence. We will start with a speedy circle, then straight tunnel, and then we will try the discrimination at the beginning. Okay, we are starting with a straight tunnel. The jump is at 30 degrees. Yeah.